How to describe how I cut these notches in these frame members here. So the deck boards that then prepares for these deck battens. And so what I do is I've got this little battery powered circular saw, and essentially what I do is maybe easier if I show it from up above. Hold on 1 second. So what I've been doing is I just get right up in the boat, because these deck beams obviously are fixed. So I had to cut them up here. This one I don't have attached permanently yet, but I still did it from in here. And so what I do is I just take this little battery powered circular saw. And the reason I use this one is it's just nice and light. I've got a big plug-in one that I've done some of these with, and it's just it's a lot heavier and harder to handle. And so I just start from the right side the way this is, and then I move my way left. That way I don't have to worry about this. If you start from the left and move right, as you get going, then you'll lose support as you get far enough in, and then saw will start tipping, which I've had occasional problems with that. But so I start from the right side, and then I cut a slit and I mark the outer edge. I start on the right side, and then I just do a little slits at a time, and sometimes there's a little thin piece and I just twist the saw a little bit and pops it out. So and so it works really good. I use the same technique when I cut the notches for the bottom bends way back when, before the boat was flipped over. And I made a jig for that because I was using my bigger saw. I didn't have this one. I borrowed this one. And it works. It makes a nice clean cut, but you just have to be careful about if you come back to get a little bit and then you move back over, it'll dig deep, which again, I've had that. And then so I do most of the cut with this and then with the saw, and then I just take a, some kind of a rasp and just clean it up. And it's real nice notches. So hopefully that gives you an idea. There are different ways to cut these. I mean, you can use jigsaws and things, and or hand saws, but I found this works really the best. Makes a pretty nice clean clean notch. One thing I forgot to mention, obviously you've got to get the depth set right with the saw before you do that. And the other thing I wanted to mention is if you don't quite get right to the corner, then what I do is I just use my pull saw, and you can kind of just angle it a little bit in, and you can just get that edge nice and square if you happen to have or didn't quite get there. And I had a couple like that. Another note about the depth of the notches. What I do is I've cut them so the battens are slightly proud. So that'll give me a little room for some fairing. And probably when I'm done fairing, I'll probably have these close to flush to the top of these deck beams, but they don't have to be. So I may leave them, they may end up a little bit proud. But that's how I do it.